Alright guys, so it's been a while since we've actively posted on this channel. By a while, I mean a couple of days. So I've just been in a little bit of a funk, but I found another chocolate cake while I was away from my humble abode. This had like the Hershey's Nuggets and the Hershey's like Kiss on top of the cake, so I'm assuming that's the chocolate that has been used. Cake, super MOISD, and doesn't feel like a dry cake. It feels more like a not dense cupcake. You know, like the nice MOISD-ness of a cupcake, like a really good cupcake, but you know, when it's dense, it's like too rich. This is like a fluffy, lighter version of that, hence why I got such a big piece, but also because I just woke up from a nap. This is like a whipped buttercream-ish feeling, like ice cream. No, I meant icing. Sorry guys, I just woke up from a nap. I don't know what recipe was used or what cake mix was used, but I just know this is a 10 out of 10 for any chocolate lover that is not really a fan of cake because of the dryness of a cake, but this is perfectly MOIST. Super light, fluffy, whipped feeling, buttercreamy, ice cream, icing, not ice cream. I'm just thinking of ice cream because I don't know why. It's because it's like if this icing was turned into an ice cream, it'd be like bussin'. I would give this cake 17,000 out of 10. As someone who's not usually a fan of cakes, because I find a lot of cakes to tend to be really dry. So I like it when they're not like a traditional cake. Because like I said, it's super MOIST, super fluffy, super light. Like, think of the most dense cupcake that stays MOIST and like expand that into something lighter and fluffier. It is that texture, but bigger and more spread apart. Oh yeah, I'm gonna eat this whole thing before bed. I just wanted to do a video because it's been a while. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I appreciate you all. I hope you have a wonderful time of day or night that you see this video. So sorry that I haven't posted in a while. Life happens. And I've just been overwhelmed and stressed with regular things of life. So yeah. Again, as always, thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate you all. And see you in the next one. Bye-bye.